Hey guys, it's Tony again, and exams is done. And I have about 2 to 3 weeks off until the next semester started. And I just realized I had to make a video in like almost 10 days, and that just feel like an awfully long time to me. Like back then, I put out video at once a week, and it feels okay for me. And then I started putting 2s a week, 3s a week, and now I stopped for 8 days, and I feel like I had put out video for like 2 months. It literally feel like that. So yeah, now the exam is done, I can get to make some more videos, go on Maple, catch up some things. So I went on Maple, and there's so many new things. There's like this, all this capture the flags, and all those people say it's glitchy. And I heard they tried to balance out the PvP, and there's this Crusade thing, which also give out what should we call it, just the shoulder padded slot, which is really good. Apparently, it's the best one. And I spent my first whole day making quests. I was, how you have to chip around to get this thing, kill this boss. I was doing it for like half an hour, and I just like, screw this, I'm just gonna buy a teleport. The yellow teleport rock, I don't know what it's called anymore, and just do it, which just make things much easier for me. I'm kind of glad that this thing is there, even though it's so expensive. So yeah, before the exam, you always feel like, oh, I don't have enough time, I want to do this, I want to do that, I want to go on Maple, I want to read books and hang with friends, and you just don't have enough time. Now the exam's done, you have more time, but then you don't know which one to do first. You have so much free time, so many plans. I plan to make a new account, I want to play Dragon Nest, I want to upgrades, I wanna, play Maple, I wanna do more skit with the twins, I wanna hang out with friends, and I just know what I just wanted to do first. Just way too many things. And so the first thing I decided to do was gonna do some skit with twins, and guess what? Andrew left for Taiwan. So he's like on Taiwan and then go to Thailand afterward. Vacation his ass now. And Spencer is busy, and yeah, so I still don't know what to do first right now. So yeah, before this video turned to like a random crap videos, I'm just gonna get into the stories. So one of the things that I plan to do for sure is hang out with friends. And we had this idea of like, we're gonna watch a badass movie night. Pretty much, it sounds kind of good, but pretty much we're gonna pick a really bad movie and watch it and just complain the whole way out. I don't know who came up with this idea. I don't know if it was Spencer who came up with this idea or I came up with it. Yeah, so we were thinking of like what badass movie we should watch. And there's like, all those movie name came up, and Twilight came up, and then you're like, no, this is gonna be like another Twilight crap video, like all those complaining, Edward team and stuff. Like, no, it's not like that. I have a point, I swear. Okay, so Twilight came up, and I was like, huh, Twilight is not really a, it's not that bad of a movie, but I just don't like it personally, not because of like, all those reasons that people think, but the reason that I have is because of the names. Okay, so this go way back, like maybe 4 or 5 years ago. Me and my girlfriend have a talk, like just funny talk, like just, oh, if you have a kid, what would we name them? So I was like, okay, this is before the Twilight movie got popular or came out or whatever. Okay, so I was like, if I have a kid, I want to name them Edward, if it's a son, or Jacob. I like those names, right? And my girlfriend is like, yeah, that's a good name. And if it's a girl, I'll name her Isabella. I was like, oh yeah, that's a good name too. And guess what? Twilight came out, took all the names. We were shocked. So I was like, now we can't even name those anymore because people are gonna think us we are like Twilight freaks or something. So they pretty much take all our favorite names and make into characters. So yeah, when it first came out, we were like pretty shocked. The movie wasn't that bad, but wouldn't it's not my favorite. But then there's a third factor that made me dislike the movie, which I just told you guys. So yeah, I know it's kind of like a weird reason, but names, man, like seriously. Anyways, and I already did this, but I still want to thank you guys again. Since last time I make video, we reached 4205 subscriber. We also reached 1 million upload views, and I really thanks. It's all thanks to you guys. I really appreciate it. And I still work on a contest. Maybe not the caramel chocolate bar anymore, but I'm still working on it. Try to get the prize and all those. I have to go on try to get some money to get some prizes, all those things. And another thing that I just realized, I was watching my old video the other day, and then back then when I started to do the commentaries and stuff like that, I just realized that when I talk back then, I just sound so like so dull. I just like, hey guys, it's Tony here, and how are you guys doing and all those. And now I kind of be a little more excited and, hey guys, it's Tony again, and like all those. I don't know if you guys noticed it. If you guys want to take a look, you can go watch at the Sakum video or the other old videos that I did. And I just thought it was a pretty cool development there. I don't know, you guys might not like it, but I thought it was pretty cool personally. And I guess that will be it for the video. And if you guys didn't notice, I got a new intro. I kind of want to make it look like a new Lime Cinema intro. And thanks to Kyvera for making it for me. I actually have another new intro that another fan made it for me, which I'll use in the next video. And yeah, that's it for the video. Thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya!